following contest is scheduled for one fall. With a 15-minute time limit, your referee, Jacob Thomas. Introducing first. Accompanied to the ring by his manager, Mr. Toad. He is one half of the Cool Heels from Duke City, weighing tonight at 200 pounds. Introducing Salty Richard Sincere. And his opponent, currently filming Kick Murder Party Volume 12. From a big-time studio, definitely not here in California. Weighing in tonight at 200 pounds, introducing the dynamic Rook Kelly.
Altered Egos.
Altered Egos.
Here with Pow Pro Wrestling.
Is the referee trying to shake his hand?
I think he's just asking if he's ready.
Oh, okay.
Or maybe
it's a new referee.
This is the first time we've seen referee Jacob Thomas.
Jacob Thomas.
Yes.
Now,
no relation to Dave Thomas of the Wendy's fame.
Well, he doesn't cut corners then.
Nope, he does not. That's why he's got square burgers.
Square burgers. Well, I'll tell you what. So, Richard Sincere, I am very, 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 very familiar with. But this RVK guy, not sure.
RVK?
Rook Kelly, yeah.
Where's the V?
Victoria.
Oh.
Middle name.
Oh, all right. Cool. All right, locking up. Rook Kelly, it's the first time we've seen him. He has been around the Northwest now for probably a good 5-6 years.
See, I was going to ask you, where are the Northwest?
Mostly the North and Northwest.
North, Northwest.
Yes. He will tell you he is the dynamic Rook Kelly.
Dynamic Rook Kelly.
Yes.
All righty.
And Richard Sincere is none too impressed.
No. Well, he won't be. Matter of fact, he is a ground and pound guy. He likes to get you on the mat. He is a pure wrestler. He has a Brazilian jiu-jitsu background, which you know.
Yes. Familiar.
Our Garrett Furtick is a purple belt.
Yes. Thanks.
That a kid. Hey, I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you.
Thanks, man. I don't know what we got going on here, but...
Feeling each other out, I can tell you right now. See, I like the fact that Richard Sincere wears a shirt, you know, tucked in, and Rook Kelly has a belt with his spandex.
Yeah, well.
You got to hold him up somehow.
Yeah. It was either a belt or suspenders. And suspenders just seemed like it was.
It's one of the fabulous ones, yeah.
Well, in suspenders, unless you're Mr. Hughes, it doesn't work.
Right. I'm excited to actually watch this. This is going to be you know me, I love ground and pound. I love physicality. I love the competition spark. I mean, we're going to have some high flying tonight. Don't get me wrong, but this is my type of match right here.
Yeah, this is I think that Richard Sincere is in his element and Rook Kelly's just visiting.
Right. But that's, you know, this is even though the crowd's not behind him, this is a home match for Richard Sincere. This is his area.
Yeah.
And Rook had to come in, you know, and so he's got to feel it out. It's like being on away, you know. It's like I don't use an away toilet.
No.
I use a home toilet.
Right. Do you wait till it only works half the time?
Right. Plus, above my toilet, it's a Seattle Mariners Safeco Field. So.
Oh, not a Blazers?
No.
Oh, okay. Not a University of Oregon? Anything? No?
No, no.
Oh, okay, just checking.
No.
Richard Sincere using a little bit of leverage right here.
If you got a strong neck, this doesn't do much. This will, though, if he decides to go ahead and take a... Well, let's see here. Nice. Good counter. Oh, he rolls him up. Oh, look at that.
Well done.
Sincere's not... Look, he's not impressed.
Nope.
He's just like, you know what, kid? Let me tell you something. Yeah, let me tell you something. Look, he's got the crowd already. Yes. Nice.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Do not give your hand to Richard Sincere. I'm telling you right now.
More specifically, the digits.
Yes. He will bite the hand that feeds.
Yeah, break him, bite him, whatever he's got to do.
Hook him, tear him. Nice!
Richard Sincere. Oh, looks like he's going to guard. This is my element. So.
Yep. You go ahead. Guys.
Going to the omoplata.
I'm just going to go ahead and here and observe and love.
All right. Now going to the leg, working the leg off the omoplata. Here we're back to wrestling.
Nice. And he says, now we're back to normal. You can do it either way. That's the thing I love about Richard Sincere. He can do it either way. If you want to play that game, he can play that game. Want to wrestle? He wants to wrestle. Want to ground and pound? Want to fight? He'll fight.
Yeah. He'll pull your face off. Oh.
Now that's not wrestling.
Nope, not unless you're George the Animal Steel.
Count of effective.
You know, I think I did read in the 1920s Pro Wrestling Handbook, it actually has the rules in there. The biting is illegal. So, I mean,
it might be.
It's been illegal since the 20s.
And I bet you if you did look over next to the picture next to it, there's a picture of Richard Sincere.
Might be.
Trust me.
Might be. It's probably drawn.
He's just missing that sash around his face.
Yeah.
But he's come out with that sash a couple times.
He has.
He is definitely your throwback guy.
Yep.
Is that D'Lo Brown in the front row? Nope. All right.
Is that who?
D'Lo Brown right there in the front row. No. Not bad. I thought we had a celebrity in the house. Besides the ones we're wrestling, folks.
Right. Or the ones at the table here.
Right. Besides us. I never include us because everybody should just know that.
Dynamic Rick Kelly looking a little bit not so right now.
I'm loving this. No, he's not. He came for a wrestling match, and he's really getting a lesson, to be honest with you.
Five minutes have expired in this match.
What do we got here?
So if you want to get technical, that is an inverted gogoplata.
What's a gogoplata?
Well, it's hard to explain.
Okay.
An inverted gogoplata is what it would be.
I'll give it to Kelly, though. He can counter out of these things. He's a little bit more of a brawler than Sincere. You can tell he's taking the opportunity to actually punch the shoulder blades area.
He's trying to show off that he can do this, too.
Right.
That is the move made famous by the Andersons.
Yeah, absolutely. Learned that one first day. I'm not an Anderson, but I'm a Blanchard.
Yeah, well, I mean...
We're by proxy.
I was going to say that's...
Whoa!
Man.
Okay.
Good back hook like
nice
onto your
job,
arm.
Nice job, RVK. Think a split-legged moonsault might happen today?
I hope not.
Okay.
So, Rook Victoria Kelly. That's what you said.
That's his own sheet. Look, it's all right there.
Oh, it does. All right, yeah. I didn't know if I figured it might have been a Vincent, but you know.
Well, it's Victoria. It could be a typo, but right now, I kid you not.
Oh.
I had a friend in high school at camp named Ashley, so anything's possible. And
true.
That was a guy.
Oh, yeah.
So anything's possible.
You did go to school with a guy named Stacy also.
I did.
All right, going to.
This is one of my favorites. I don't even know what this is called, but it is. It's like tearing the meat off the bone. That's what it is. It's a wishbone.
That is not necessarily a jiu-jitsu maneuver. That is a catch wrestling maneuver for sure.
Absolutely. But look at that. I like it. The only way, sometimes the only way to get out there is a eye to the thumb, because we all know.
Eye to the thumb.
Eyes.
Thumb to the eyes. There you go.
I'm dyslexic.
Well, you did, you know, just work Joey Ryan and pile drove Joey Ryan into unconsciousness.
Right. But sometimes we all know the eyes are the groin of the face.
Yeah, that's actually a really, really good analogy. Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute.
All right.
Okay. No, there's nothing in the rule book saying that's illegal.
No, referee gets an assist.
Right.
Well, here's your split leg moonsault.
There, I knew it was gone.
Just a moonsault. Here we could be at one, two. Uh-oh.
This referee kind of reminds me a little bit of like a Chucky Lane Staley from Alice in Chains.
Oh, Richardson's here. He's got that wrist. He's converted.
Fans want a tap right now, and I want one, too. I'd love to see that.
He's working towards the Americana, it looked like.
Is it like a mocha?
No. Oh. Well,
mocha Americana?
Hank Bendix used to like an Americana.
Oh, yeah. Hank Bendix.
But he was palm strikes to Rick Kelly.
Oh, yeah. He's getting frustrated. You can tell. That's a way to loosen him up, too. It'll open that hold you want up.
He's got him into what's called a gift wrap.
Of course it is.
Because he's got his own arm wrapped around his neck. One, two, only a two count by Rick Kelly. Rick Kelly has got the back. He's looking for a rear naked choke right here. Rookie move number one, though, his feet are crossed.
I'm going to tell you right now.
And Richardson Sear knows it.
I'm impressed with this RVK.
Richardson Sear tried to get that ankle lock applied on that rear naked choke.
He's given Richardson Sear everything he needs and more. I'm telling you right now, I don't think Richardson Sear actually thought this was going to be a move for move, hold for hold.
No. Sear working up. Kelly needs to get that hand behind his head.
And this is the middle of the ring, though.
And uncross his feet.
See, I like the fact that he rolled to his side because on his back, he's pinned, actually.
True. He you do want to roll to your choke hand side. Richardson Sear working. Hand fighting to get out of this.
Lane Staley saying no. There's no
referee Dave Thomas.
Yep. Oh, Dave Thomas, right. Yeah. No relation to Wendy's Fang.
Nope, I don't think so. Wow, good clothesline.
It more looked like a palm thrust to the throat though.
Well, it might have been. Whatever.
I'm gonna have to try that one.
We're setting up for a power driver.
Oh, I tried. I did that one already.
No,
not quite. Oh.
Oh.
Did his knee get out? He's either shoulder or his knee gave out.
This could be it right here.
He might be hurt. I mean, trying to execute a move, he might be hurt.
Yeah.
Hey, folks, this happens all the time. You know, you might have the advantage, and you might try to get somebody in a hold. And that hold actually backfired because of the weight distribution, and it could actually hurt you. And that's what I think happened to Richardson Sear right now. I think he's actually hurt. I mean, he's not going to show it to you. He's not going to show his opponent, but I'm telling you right now. Oh, jeez. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, something's got to give.
And it looks like it's Rook Kelly's jaw.
No kidding. Wire me shut, Rook Kelly.
Richardson Sears, he's done for.
Swing and a miss.
It's a bit outside.
Yep. We need Euchre.
Tubbs tried the corner and missed.
Nope.
Wait.
Caught. Looks like they're going to have a little battle here for the cane. Run for the referee, though. I don't know, man.
What are we doing here?
He's caught. I don't know. Are they going to allow this? I mean, it's like. Nope. He's calling it. He's calling it. Nope.
That's a double disqualification.
No. Oh!
Referee Jacob Thomas has called a double disqualification.
Wait, this is not.
Rook is not where he wants to be right now.
No, this is a bad situation. Here comes Jaden. What's this all about? That was not smart.
No.
It's still 3-on-2. Now it's 3-on-1.
Jaden valiantly tried to get in here.
Right. Well, someone tell that ring bell guy to stop it.
If he would just hit the set. Oh, right. Here comes Hammer.
A bunch. Boom. This is going to be ugly for Cool Heels. Flex does a smart thing. It gets out fast.
Uh-oh. Eric is by himself. This is not
no,
good.
No, this is not. No. But did Rook Kelly want this? I don't know. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, that'll do it.
Rook Kelly better thank his lucky
stars. His lucky stars. And I think Rook Kelly's actually pretty smart. He's going to slither his way out of here.
Yeah, he's like, nope.
Yeah, I'm done. Yeah, look, he said, I'm done with that. I want no part of that. Who would? Hey, this is a dog-eat-dog world in professional wrestling. Sometimes you look at it and you say, you weigh your options and you say, I'm getting the heck out of here.
That's right. Oh, no, he's coming back.
Is he? Oh, he is.
And
cool, that's probably what happened. Yeah, that's...
Yeah, no, never mind.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. This is just trying to hurt someone's career. This is I've done this. I'm going to tell you this right now. This is going to be disastrous.
I don't know
if Eric can right to get him up.
Spike pile driver on the chair.
We need help, guys. We need help. I mean, I don't necessarily like Alexander Hermanson, but I want the guy to die in the middle of the ring.
You didn't have a problem 20 minutes ago.
Well, Joey Ryan's never story. He's trying to make me touch his dong, okay? It's a little down.
Here comes it. Sonico, Jet Knight. Richards is here.
We got a scary moment for Alexander Hammerstone, folks. I know that seems hypocritical of me, but.
All's fair wrestling?
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey, all I know is I made more money tonight.
It's true. You did. You got the winner's share of the purse.
You got the winner's share of the purse, and that's all that matters.
All right. We're going to need to get some help from Hammerstone. He is looking worse for wear. Took that chair shot to the back, and then he spiked pile driver onto that chair.
You can look like a Greek god.
Which he does.
But if you get spiked pile driven on a chair, you're done. It's a concussion, or at least that's minimal. He could have a neck injury.
Well, and like Steve Austin says, you get dropped on that stack of dimes.
And we saw an Owen Hart drop him on a
stack of dimes.
Damn, Owen Hart dropped me on my neck.
See? That's Stone Cold. He just called in right there?
Him and I are kind of the same.
Wow, all right. We're trying to get Hammerstone out of the ring. This can't be a good thing. Hammerstone's in our main event.
Yeah, I don't know. I doubt it. Like, folks, we might have to find something else for you for the main event. I really doubt the commission doctor is going to clear him.
He's got to go to the hospital.
Right. Well, we do have a commission doctor on site, folks. He will check him out, and he will take his blood pressure and all that kind of stuff. Make sure. But I've seen this before. This ain't going to happen.
Maybe do a concussion test?
Yeah.
I don't think his blood pressure has anything to do with it.
Well, no, but I mean, you get a concussion, your head knocked, so your blood pressure goes up.
Right.
Anytime you're in pain.
All right, we'll be back with more Power Pro Wrestling in a minute.